And there we are, that's the Dahlia Patch Quilt finished. It's made up of 3-inch half square triangles. I've used yellow, red and green and white, but it would be great as a scrap buster. And I think it looks like summer. It's 61 inches square, 155 centimetres. And if you'd like to see how I made this quilt, why don't you pop over to my channel? You're always welcome there. Thanks for watching. Bye.